So today's the day I've remembered to bring my aunt's green glasses to see if they are true Vaseline glasses or not.
I really like that we first talked about this months ago.
I know.
And it's taken us until now to do this.
So we're going to find out.
Also, Dan's here.
Yeah. Hi.
All right, let's...
Now, if they are, it's going to glow under the black light.
Okay, sure. Let's find out. You probably should just go inside. Is it glowing? Does this count as a... It is?
It is.
Well, you have it then. That's what it is, Mel.
Wow.
You got it.
Sweet. Okay. I don't know if my aunt knows. She's supposed to call me tonight.
So what are you going to do with this information, though?
Someday, I'd like to display them and have a black light that I can turn on and be like, look...
Well, neat. Now we know. And then I guess I'll use this opportunity to also say hello and welcome to Sunday. Came out and got some lunch with Dan, because we've been doing that on Sundays. That's Dan. And we also had to break some trade-in stuff to Roland, so he's going through it, and we figured we'd come over here and see this glass. Does it glow on, like, the photos and everything real good?
Can you see it?
Yeah. That's really cool, Mal. Glad we finally, you know, came here to test this. A little bit later, and we are doing chicken tikka masala. I say we're doing, but I guess at this point, the doing's been done. It's just now time to eat it. And I really appreciate you doing this, Mal, because, honestly, I just kind of worked on stuff this evening.
Yeah.
Mallory has done a much better job than me adhering to the idea that Sundays are supposed to be days off. It's just because I still have so much to do. So at least there's some solace in the fact that generally Sundays I work a little bit less. And Mallory's, you know, today did not work on anything that was work-related.
Not really. I mean, I did some planning and played the game, but otherwise, yeah.
So that's good.
Yeah.
That's good. I at some point, I will get there with her, but I've been... It's probably been obvious, but I've been really making a mad dash to try and finish up vlogs as quickly as I possibly could after China. And I'm still working on it. Still working on it. The other thing I'm doing a mad dash on is Wii, collecting all the Wii games, which is one of the reasons we went to Player's Choice today, is that I just bought up... I bought every single Wii game that I didn't already have, which, you know, sounds like a lot, but then also I'm not sure exactly how many we have. We have over a third, I think, of all of them at this point. So it's now becoming less and less likely every time I go into Player's Choice that they're going to have stuff I need. There's probably always going to be, like, maybe one or two things, but I think gone are the days where I go and I just have, like, tons and tons of stuff, so... Also, right now is a bad time to go look at things because it's right before Christmas, so everybody's like going in there to get stuff.
Yeah.
And they're already going in.
It was busy.
Yeah, there was a lot of people in there today. So maybe after the holidays, maybe in like January, there will be people that are like trading in stuff they got for Christmas.
Yeah, we got this new stuff, so we got rid of the old stuff.
Yeah, that's a... Yeah, they're going to be like, oh man, I got a PS4, and I need to get rid of all these Wii games. And then I will be there. I will be there, and I will buy them. And hopefully, we'll be able to finish this collection. Dan told me today, he was like, listen, you know, it's not that I don't believe you can't do things. He's like, but I do want you to remember that the Wii library is really big. He's like, so... Don't be too hard on yourself if you can't finish it by this coming Extra Life. He's like, because it's a lot of games. And I was like, I know, it's a lot. But we'll see. I'll kind of start tracking it like every month and being like, this is how far we've come. This is how much we have left.
If we get this much per month, will we be there in time?
Yeah.
Like projections.
Yeah, that would be fun. If every once in a while on the vlog I talked about like how many we had, how many we have left to go, and how many we gathered in like a month or so. I didn't mean to make that a rhyme like a Dr. Seuss thing, but maybe that will give us a better idea of the journey and like how difficult it is and will be to finish. Because right now, all I know is it's like there's several hundred left to get and there's 10 to 11 months. We'll see.
We'll see.
Anyway, how's the chicken? Cheeky,
hot in both senses.
Oh, so it's hot and it's spicy.
Mm-hmm.
That sounds awesome. Mmm.
Good though.
It's really good. It warms my tummy.
I know. That's how I wanted it.
Yeah. That's good. Oh, buddy, you don't want this. Kitty Cat does not want spicy. You're gonna smell that chicken, and you're immediately gonna be like, actually, you know what?
He smelled it longer than I thought he would.
Yeah. He said, yeah, you know what? I'm good, thanks. I'm just gonna lay here while you eat dinner. Thank you so much for watching, and as always, let's meet back tomorrow, shall we?